In this very short video, I'll show you what I've got in terms of water purification. I've got a General Ecology Seagull IV or Seagull IV water purifier. And this I've got set up in my water delivery box. I've got a Remco 3200 series pump in here, 12 volt, powered by the Yeti 1000 lithium battery that I've got in the van. And I've got water drinking hoses here, where my pinky is. And this is all supplied by the water filter that I've got installed. And I installed that yesterday. I used to have a Aquasana 5300 three-stage filter. And it's nowhere near as good as this filter here from General Ecology. And what this does is actually kill viruses, bacteria, prevents lead from getting into your drinking water here in the van. And a whole list of other features. I'll list that in the description inside the video here. Very simple to install. These are just 3/8 inch compression nuts. There's the outlet is in the middle. The inlet is on the side here. So the water is coming from my kegs that you can see in the back here. And that's being sucked up through my Remco pump. So it's a series 3200. Got upside down, obviously, so that the motor, if it does leak, doesn't get wet and cause a major failure. So I've got two ways here to get water. I've got drinking water through the clear hose, and through the braided vinyl hose, I've got water that goes to our kitchen faucet here inside the van. So let me take you to the front here. So let me take you to the kitchen area where we have the faucet. So the Seagull IV is actually connected up to my drinking faucet, which is powered by the Remco 3200 pump, which is powered by the Yeti 1000 lithium battery. And here's our kitchen sink. A lot more flow, obviously bigger pipes. And if you go to the General Ecology website, you can take a look at what the product is. Let me move into better light here for you guys. So if you go to the General Ecology website, they show you the product here. I'll link a lot of this information in the description part below. But basically, it purifies water instantly. It removes bacteria, cysts, giardia, crypto, viruses, particles, tank taste, odors, and organic chemicals. And bottled water basically at the fraction of a cost. So what they have here is also the flow rate is about 1 gallon per minute, 3.8 liters per minute. And the capacity is about 1,000 gallons or almost 4,000 liters. And let's see about the performance. The particle retentions is 0.4 microns. So it's, it gets down very, very small. And yeah, this is what we've got in the van now. We had a Aquasana 5300. And the water just didn't taste as clean as this one does. So I'll link all this information in the description. And if you enjoyed this video, press the thumbs up. And if you want to subscribe, if you haven't already, press the subscribe button and click on the notification bell so you can be notified of any new videos that I might put out. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.